Dat is awful. And I'll talk to you today. Yeah. I know I'm early. Got my mask on. Got my one face. Got my back. Doing good. Alright? But I'm tired. Tired of all this shit. I'm gonna tell you what I'm tired of. Banner sit your punk ass down. Yeah. I'm telling you now, Banner, if you don't sit your ass down, there won't be some consequences. Kind of back your ass all across the White House front line. No shit. I'll fucking do it. So shut the fuck up. And Reed. You old bastard. Reed, you're no good. You never was any good. That's why I never fed your fat fucking ass when you came to the White House. That's why you never was invited. Yeah. Cause I didn't give a shit. Now you and Banner, you're going to take your ass somewhere and chill the fuck out. Because I'm gonna tell you this. Myself, the president. I didn't shut this shit down. Banner, you know that you're a cause of this shit. You like me? Go around and pump you out. But let me tell you something. I'm a bum. I ain't gonna pump a bitch. I'm gonna tell you this. When Reed, when you say it's not gonna happen, you were dreaming, motherfucker. You were dreaming. All the way out of your fucking head. All the time. Every time that I bring something to the table, you act like you don't want any of this shit. Well, listen, I'm the fucking president. And I'm Barack Obama. And I turn the hood, baby. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna tell you this thing. When I come to the meeting, you see this fucking back? This fucker right here? When I come there, better not be no problem. Because I didn't become the president for all the shit to be shut down. You crazy? Well, I don't have time for this shit. Now, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna start the country, the United States, we're gonna start it back up. And you're Republican, you don't chill the fuck out. This is what I'm gonna do. This is what I'm gonna do as the president. I'm gonna knock all of you. I'm gonna indict you. I'm gonna indict each and every last one. I'm gonna fire you off. Tired of shit. Tired every time I come up with a bill. There's something on the fact all of you come up.
I know. Yeah.
I got my mask on. Okay. Everybody else do too. So here it is. A full payoff. They ain't wanna buy. Now let's not beat around Bush. Even though that we need to be beating the shit out of Bush, but don't fuck me about it. But here's the thing. We can't not give up on all higher people just because rich wanna be rich. Just want to be poor. Poor people be poor. I don't know what's going on with Reed. Got something to say to me? Come on. Let's not beat around Bush. Even though we need to be beating Bush. You know what I mean? I'm telling you a story. Just the other day. Went to the Oval Office. Went in there for a meeting. Here it is. I'm just coming out from job. Doing my thing. My doggy. You get it? I get in here. Tell them. You come up. Be respectful. Make sure when you ask me a question, make sure they're there. I don't get all in my face with all the fast ass cameras in it. Get in my face and flash. Oh, I like that. Hell, I don't follow the bitch. But here's the thing. We're getting procrastinate. We got people here suffering. We don't do what we need to do. There's going to be a consequence. Now, I know. Screw me. I know. I never said anything about it before, but the Republican says not even. But, yeah.